It all started so simply. I uncapped my pen, notebook in hand, and started the writing process like any normal day. Like any normal day. The chapter I started was neat and clean. Its outline was perfect. I jotted some notes. My first line was ready. That's when the first bunny broke into my mind. It's fine, I thought. I'll write it down, I thought. Not a bad idea, I thought. Another took over and wrote itself. That was only the beginning. They kept rushing and raging, a flurry of plots throughout my thoughts. I won't write them down. I can't write them down. There's too many! I flipped the page. The page flipped back. Another thumped my train of thought. Fine, said my mind. I'll write it! And write it I did. But the floodgates burst. The legions invaded. No outline was safe. No sentence too sacred. I wrote and I wrote, but I couldn't keep up. Plot bunnies won. They just wouldn't
shut up!
Hey, tell me in the comments below here, what other kind of writing videos you might want me to do. I've got a short list of skits like this, but I could always use more, you know. So let me know.